You will be flat out on the Mulsanne straight for over 3 miles, so find a car to draft behind. Using the slipstream will help you make a pass at your maximum speed.
Total time penalty is about a second. is about 1.5 seconds.